where do I put this? This is Agent. This is Agent Willis. Okay, first interview with the first L-16 subject hasn't went too great. As you could see, the animatronic poses a threat to our facility and to the people. There is no way we can make this one public. We have to destroy this one, but I feel like there's more that it's hiding. This is interview one, log one, my log of what happened. It went haywire. It attacked one of our agents, our interviewers, but he will be fine. He always is fine. Where do I begin? Oh yeah. He has a broken arm. And there's... oh boy. He suffered a big gash through his leg and his arm. It's broken. This animatronic is clearly dangerous. But I feel like it was only because it knew that we were keeping someone it knows here. Like, the burnt corpse of James McKee, stuck inside of another animatronic, and we somehow managed to get it back online, but it isn't active or speaking. We were planning on taking out a corpse and burying him. But over the years of what that monster did was not good. He doesn't deserve a proper burial. And if he's inside of that animatronic, which means the stories that led up to that point, he was the one causing the murders. So, yeah, he is in a storage location that he is in, and he is not active at the moment. We will be doing more interviews soon. Next one is on a list. Yeah. It's the pink wacko animatronic. So we hope to get answers out of that one. But we did get answers out of this one, though. That it's a vengeful one. So whatever James did, he hurt whoever is inside of that robot. I don't necessarily believe that these robots are dangerous. I believe they actually have life to them. This is Agent Willis, signing out.